cannons shelling the Ark. I'm uploading the coordinates to you now.
Metroplex, head for the ruins of Iacon. I'll do my best to keep up.
On my way.
I can designate targets for you.
Target synchronizing initiated.
Everybody get down! Incoming Decepticon!
Now that's how you make an entrance! Waste of all!
Come here, let me tell you! Rocket Trooper is down! Grab his launcher!
Damages finished.
Rocket synchronizing at 50%.
Destruction to all Autobots!
Target synchronizing at 50%.
Destruction to all Autobots!
One rocket away!
Target synchronizing completed. Awaiting your coordinates, Optimus Prime.
Metroplex, take out that warp cannon!
Consider it done.
One down, two more to go.
Lead the way, Optimus Prime.
Where'd that giant come from?
No Cybertronian who's seen our once great home in its current form need be reminded that our planet is powering down. That our home is dying. So I record this log not for this day and age, but for a future that may well never come to pass. But still, we must hope that one day a future generation will once again know Cybertron only in its resplendent, gleaming, metallic glory. And it is for this generation that we must chronicle the cause and consequence of our planet's decline.
Came from? Shoot it!
Hit it with everything you've got!
Ah!
Orion Pax was the first to sense something was wrong. Working in the Hall of Records, he monitored the same transmissions as everyone else. But he heard so much more. Orion was the first to realize that the gladiator Megatronus had ambitions that far outreached his success in the pits. After being shunned by the High Council, Megatronus created a new identity. And Megatron and his Decepticons were born.
Justice.
Lieutenant, we're pinned down. Do not proceed to rendezvous. There's a giant marauder laying down a wall of flak. Thing won't let up.
Metroplex, maintain your heading. I'll meet you at the second warp cannon.
Affirmative.
That marauder is scrapped!
keep the heat on the Decepticons. I'll check on those Autobots.
Look! It's Optimus Prime!
Optimus! Those Marauders have us in a stalemate!
I'll keep this down.
Optimus! Over here!
Warpath, I thought I ordered you to protect the Ark.
Never made it! Who's your big friend?
We can't stay, Warpath. We've got to move on and destroy the last warp cannon.
Optimus, we're low on energon. There's more Decepticons coming in. You leave and...
Optimus, this is Ironhide. The Ark shields are nearly gone. There's not much time left.
Go. We'll cover you.
No, we face them together. Stand tall, Autobots. Here they come.
Alert! Decepticons! Alert!
On the right!
Talk to your name!
Closer to target it.
I'll cover you, Prime! Stay away from the warp cannon's targeting beacon!
Incoming artillery! Get out of there, Optimus!
Inside! Everybody inside!
Charged with being the last line of defense for Iacon, the Autobots' capital, and guarding the gateway to Cybertron's core, Omega Supreme was considered unstoppable in battle, relentless in his mission, and fearless in the face of danger. When Megatron and Omega Supreme faced off for the final time,
Megatron and his Decepticons managed to open just a small chink in Omega's armored chest plate. Megatron poured dark energon through this seemingly innocuous wound. Even the greatest of warriors could not combat the terrible corruptive power of the wicked substance. And after a valiant struggle, Omega Supreme fell into stasis.
Optimus, you are the last hope. Long live the last prize.
Scramble! We got all of them!
Before it destroys the Ark.
Then let's roll out!
Negative, Warpath. See to your soldiers. Metroplex and I can handle the rest.
Oh, him. Sure, yeah, I guess he's big enough to handle it.
Thank you. is in order. Long live the man, Prime.
You even know where you are!
Optimus! The Marauder has us pinned down!
We'll take him together. Follow me. Metroplex, fire!
Greetings, Orion Pax, Optimus Prime.
No more warmongering for you!
Ironhide!
Optimus, do you read me? If you read me, the Ark is going critical. You need to act fast.
We enjoy our nap.
Megatron, look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence!
You didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
No!
Megatron, stop. I'll stop when all of you are dead!
No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious Ark off the face of Cybertron!
Yes, sir!
No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
Sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the Energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more Energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock? He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.
This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the Rust Storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe! You ready, Cliffjumper?
Always!
Try not to have too much fun without me!
Alright, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing! Let's do it!
Damn, optics barely working.
Keep moving. We gotta fire cover. Through here.